Next, some rules were established while doing the derivatives of the functions. Now we are going to discuss about those rules. First one, derivative of some constant term k into a function, let it be f of x, derivative of k into f of x. This can be expressed as k into derivative of f of x. Here, k is any real number. So, derivative of any constant term k into a function of x, it can be expressed as k into derivative of f of x. For example, derivative of 2 into x cube is equals to, instead of k, constant term 2 is given, instead of f of x, x cube is given. Now it is of the form derivative of k into f of x. Now according to this rule, it can be expressed as 2 into derivative of x cube. Now this equals to 2 into, here power is the constant term, base is the function. So you can apply the result of derivative of x power n. So n into, that is 3 into x power 3 minus 1 into d by dx of this base function x. Now this equals to 2 multiplied by 3, 6 into x square into derivative of x with respect to x is 1. So here what is our first rule? D by dx of k into f of x, it can be expressed as k into d by dx of f of x, where k is any constant term. Second rule, derivative of f of x plus g of x. Here, derivative of sum of two functions. Now, this can be expressed as derivative of f of x plus derivative of g of x. So, derivative of sum of two functions can be expressed as derivative of first function plus derivative of second function. Like this, one more rule. Derivative of f of x minus g of x. This equals to derivative of difference of two functions. So it can be expressed as derivative of f of x minus derivative of g of x. So derivative of difference of two functions can be expressed as derivative of first function minus derivative of second function. Now come to the next important rule, that is called product rule. Very, very important one. Suppose u is one function, v is another function. Derivative of u into v. Here u is one function, v is another function. These two functions are in terms of multiplication. So derivative of product of two functions. This equals to u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. It means derivative of uv equals to first function u into derivative of second function, that is nothing but derivative of v, plus second function into derivative of first function, that is the derivative of u. So very, very important formula. D by dx of uv is equals to u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. The last rule is quotient rule. Again, u is one function, v is another function. We need the derivative of u by v. So d by dx of u by v. This equals to v into du by dx minus u into dv by dx divided by v square. So what is the quotient rule? D by dx of u by v is equals to v into du by dx minus u into dv by dx upon v square. This is nothing but a square of denominator. Now these are the basic formulas in our differentiation chapter.